you lovely people of YouTube. This is Rip Superman R4, and welcome back to another episode of Halo Infinite. Hang on. That being said, I think our goal for this episode is we're going to go to the fob, take that, and ram anything surrounding it while getting closer to these. That's our main goal. And once we get all that, we're going to go to here, take that, and do the main mission. So just keep explaining. Let's just go. I don't remember this being as damaged last time. I mean, I literally just wrote it.
No more hostiles around Fob Juliet. I think we're ready to claim it.
First time I've seen a Wraith. I got it's inactive. Let's grab this.
Of their force. How many craft do we need to contend with?
They're dropping occupation units by the hundreds. The banished didn't just come for us. They came for everything.
Well then.
Confirmed. Another fob secured for the UNSC. Look around. You can see where the ring has been slowly trying to repair itself without the Spire's help. Pretty impressive for 6 months, huh? Imagine what it could do if we left it alone for, I don't know, a few million years.
Let's see. Gun goose. Oh, that's a... What about this one right beside us? And that one.
LZ confirmed. Standing by. Got it.
Grab that, and then while we're here... Let's see how many troops we got around here now. Let's look how close we are to getting to it. Hang on, I'll be right back. I gotta go grab something. has grabbed his waypoint. Okay, the mongoose was a waste.
What can I do for you, sir?
There we go. Look at that.
Still have some beacons left to find before the Forerunner sequence is complete. Which one's next?
I knew 1,000. That one will be next. Actually, depends on where I am. To get all this stuff. Come back here because I want to grab a few things. One weapon. Not that. Oh, we have a rocket launcher.
I'm on the turret.
Yeah, sure, why not? Join along while I pin the next location on the map. Well, they're gonna regret it being on the ring.
Gear up to get splattered, banished. Can't get a shot. We've got an HQ.
That's because we're not there yet.
The Hunter Bond brother pair called Myriad. They're two of the most dangerous hunters known to the UNSC. Watch your back.
Well, I think it's a good thing that I brought a wraith.
Down, but we still got threats to finish off.
Do we? Oh, I guess we did. There we go.
Myriad won't be terrorizing the ring any longer. Those things took out two whole Spartan 4 fire teams, but they were no match for you.
That's because I'm not just some basic Spartan. Let's see what we're grabbing over here. Closer to. I'm gonna try to bring this wraith. I don't know how I will, but you know what? Try. Okay. Come on. really trying. I'm not trying to use grapple for everything, but I use it when it's useful. And let me tell you, pretty useful.
There's a beacon nearby. We should check it out.
Stone completed her recon sweep. She located two squads taking shelter up north. That's an additional 12 to our confirmed survivor count.
Any sign of the others? Griffin, Kovan, Horvath?
No, not even at the prisoner camps. They're told...
Don't say it. I will not abandon them. We have to acknowledge reality. We lost the livery. Our last forward operating base is now offline. We're scattered, and control of the ring is in Eshram's reach. We don't have many options left. But we do have orders. Rubicon Protocol.
Stop or slow the banished by any means necessary.
And keep Zeta Halo out of their control. Buy Earth as much time as we can. That's our mission now.
Yeah, last fight for you. This isn't trying to outrun. Okay. Maybe I am trying to outrun you now. There we go. That helps out. And now we got that race attention. Let's take it out. There's two rays. Okay, let's rearrange our plan of attack here.
Oh, please!
I get a checkpoint at all? Let's find out. There we go. I'm just trying not to die. Here it is. Unlock the door. While I give you a second, let's look at my upgrade stuff. Okay.
There we go.
Wait. There it is. I would have killed you.
Status. What happened?
Chief, Something pushed back. Scanned me. It's gone now.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Probably some sort of security protocol. It's nothing. Let's go get the last one.
Tells me she's gonna get taken from us.
What happened in there?
I don't know. Something scanned me.
Something?
Probably fine.
Probably?
Or not.
Really?
Don't worry. We can handle it.
Guess we're on foot then.
We should claim that fob. Kilos all clear of banished. And once we capture it, it'll stay that way.
Alright, let's see what happened on the Infinity.
Shouldn't be much farther, sir. Hangar Bay is ahead.
Chief, we've got two featherheads at 10 o'clock. If you can cover me, I'll get a bead on them.
Soldier.
Hey, Chief, we've got Spartans pinned down across the way. Let's get them some help.
Acknowledged.
There's too much enemy fire, Captain.
On your feet, Marine. I've known the Chief to do a lot of things over the years. Failing isn't typically one of them.
And just like that, this fob is ours. Banished records suggest this location is surrounded by key Forerunner structures. Until the conservatory was located, Escherum directed the bulk of his efforts on surveying this region. I wonder, what did he learn here?
I just picked up a new fob on the network. You're doing right. How if you need anything?
I don't know.
I haven't slept in weeks. Come on, know it.
So that's ammo for the BR. Now for our rocket launcher. Let's look at our valor right now. Still the same. I thought there was still a target on the map. There is. Right? I'll see if I can get to him. You know, I probably should have gotten a fetal cold now that I think about it. I was just running the entire way back. I'm just gonna. And now that we know there's a base there.
Ooh.
Officially.
The data we've been gathering is fascinating.
I'm gonna get a scorpion.
Still incomplete. One more beacon and we can bust that spire wide open.
Scorpion, the hell are you planning that requires this? You know what, never mind. Stand by.
That's our next target. After that, boom. 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 Boom, boom, boom. Then we come all the way back over here. Grab that, grab that, grab that. And finally, kill him. Oh, actually, we'll just make it up as we go along. Instead of trying to plan everything out. Do what's most convenient for our location.
Judging by the strong forerunner signals I'm picking up, a pretty successful one. What do you think they found up there?
Let's find out.
Bastards down. Clear.
All right, let's see what we got here.
Expected, it's another ring totem. That's the source of the signal. Looks like the Banished are trying to transport it off-site. They must have plans for it. Possibly research.
Can't let that happen. We need to take this operation offline.
Agreed. We need the weakness to exploit. And for that, we need access to the outpost's systems. Get me to that control console. Do this. Got something. High capacity fuel silos currently refueling their transport. If we destroy it, it'll take the transport along with it and bring this operation to a halt. I've enabled a system-wide security lift. Find a way to reach that silo.
I doubt it. They're the Banished. They got an ego. Bigger than this ring.
raised. Now for the phone.
The artifacts scattered across this ring are key to the destiny of the Banished. They are a link to this world's past and a guide for its future. Our control of this ring is only as strong as our capacity to understand it and the mysteries that it contains. Discover what lies beneath. No further delays. No insipid excuses. The only barrier between the Banished and our future is your lack of resolve.
The control is still out of his reach. We've got to keep it that way. Made attempts to complete our Forerunner dataset algorithmically, but no luck. No way around it. We need to reach that final beacon.
All right. Here we go. Yeah, I thought it was just one. We now got the Striker sidekick. When I came in here, I swear I heard sound over comms. So we're gonna see if I did. She ever succeeded.
I completed a perimeter circuit around that cliffside outpost. We confirmed the presence of Forerunner tech. The same ring-shaped artifacts we've seen elsewhere. Banished are studying them, harvesting samples, sending them to God knows where. Spartan Rosado and I were curious where they were going, so we kind of sort of hijacked the Banished transport they've been loading up. Autopilot's taking us away from the ridge to an unknown destination. As soon as we know where these samples are headed, what Asheron wants with them, we'll let you know.
Alrighty. Upgrades real quick, so we're gonna go get some Swarm Cores. I want some Valor Points to try to get that Wasp. So we're gonna go to get another head target of the UNSC. Assassination attempt. I don't know why I'm saying attempt. I don't want to do it. Piece by piece, we're taking this ring, and it's really cool. Eventually, the Banished are going to be overwhelmed. How much else there are? Yeah, that's what I thought. Question is, why are they all protecting it? Where is it? Said it was here. Oh, I wonder. I wonder. Is it here? Is there a cave? That's what I was thinking before I fell down. Why? What? Why are you following me? I just can't leave it handed, could I? My brain is just yelling at me saying it's down. Down. Because it's not right there. So, the question is, where? I gotta find out where. There we go. Let me think. I'll go there. Best location. Actually, you know what? Let's take that fob. Because if we take that, we can go get all the stuff we want and then have a place a fast travel to that's close to the objective. No problem. That is excellent thinking on my part. Congratulate me later, I guess. Okay. I keep forgetting the length of my grapple shot. But hey, what matters is we have a plan. We know what to do. Oh, where are we going? We're doing this, going this way as well. Because we're avoiding enemies. What happened there? Oh, I turned. That's what happened. I'm stupid. We're getting that fog no matter what. And I know I can make these jumps. I just have to think. Hi, thanks, sorry. No time for you. You didn't have a sentinel beam. Strange, it's a sentinel. No. Not a... Okay. Maybe we should just try to go around like a normal person. To be like, ooh, let's just grab it. Okay. We're gonna get it. I tell you right now. Bob's up there.
Another FOB platform, Chief. Claim it.
Grunt over here. Let's kill him. Oh, there's skirmishers. There we go. That's how you clear.
Wait, what?
You ruined my mind to get over here.
Your
Banished okay, that's how you clear a fob. Hotel's ready for liberation. This place is called a hotel. See what happened next.
Chief, thanks for the help. Spark Griffin, Fire Team Taurus. Glad to see you made it back off reach.
We've got to get the captain into the hangar bay. Can you help?
Sure can. Be warned. The hangars are crawling with beds.
Then we clear them out.
You are the chief, Taurus. Hangars up ahead. Eyes up. Let's move.
There we go. Another fob is ours. This one was built on one of the most active battlegrounds in the first 48 hours of the war. UNSC and Banished records both suggest that it was absolute chaos. It raged all over, but nowhere quite as intensely as the island just north of us, where we got shot down, you might recall.
The data we've been gathering is fascinating. But still incomplete. One more beacon and we can bust that spire wide open.
You know what?
You know what I love? Sleeping in friggin' doors.
There we go. Let's get rolling. Here it is. Now, for him.
On the last beacon.
It's got hunters. I got a rock.
Here we go.
can't find it. Oh, there it is.
Stood a chance.
There we go. Let's go in.
We did it.
Correct, we did!
We did it. Not that I thought we wouldn't. It's just... it's nothing.
Understand the extent of what their kind can truly endure. There are facilities on this ring quite ideal for conducting such tests. It is time for the Silent Auditorium to serve purpose once more.
Wonder what the Silent Auditorium is. Actually, wait, that's the place we're trying
Last
to get
one?
Into.
No, no, no. This is a trap. She's trying to find out what I am. Trying to use me to break the deadlock, start the spires. My routines plus the monitors. Not good.
Then we stop. Stalemate.
For now. She's close. Eventually she'll find a way.
Then we have no choice. I've got you. Red flag.
Nothing happened. Sorry. Maybe I'm going crazy. Or just paranoid. Did you say something back there?
It was nothing.
Okay.
Was he about to delete her?
Well, we've got what we need.
Was he trying to delete her?
Let's head back to the spire. We should be able to bypass the security now.
Well, let's take out that dude up here before we head to the spire. What is that, like, right here? Oh wait, no, this is where we rendezvous. A fast travel there? Well, the more we know. So my question is, how do we get there? We're running a flying vehicle is what we're gonna need. So, let's see. 90. How much does all this give? 30. Well, let's go save some Marines. And there's a Spartan Corps up there, so we got luck.
Maybe I'm gonna rope.
What was that?
UNSC distress pulse detected. More Marines in trouble. Let's go be heroes.
Oh, There we go. Is that it?
On your six.
Hey there.
More banished incoming. All clear, Chief. The Marines are out of danger.
Going round.
We're getting closer. 280 more valor and then we'll be there. So what? 9. We need to save 9 Marines from danger. My guesstimate. Really, only 12 FOBs to find? There's one. Two, three. I guess so. Well, with that being so, well, actually. Get that.
Good to see you, Chief.
Ooh.
Can Data feel lonely? Because this Data feels lonely. Existing for 100,000 years, alone. What use is all the power in the universe without someone to talk to?
I feel that. That's all the Forerunner artifacts in this area. Well, as much as I hate to do this, thank you all for watching. If you like this gameplay, let me know. YouTube comments or Twitch chat, just let me know what you think. For Twitch, I'll be live streaming this in a few hours again. For YouTube, you know when you get to see this, the next day. So thank you all for watching. I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye, everyone.